And last time we were in a glitchy area, which was this area. Now let's go in this door. Anything alive in here? Probably not. Young man, Mr. Fox. Blah blah blah. Well, there's really nothing in here. So let's get out. Well, we checked out that place. What time is it? 2:05. Flew right through the roof. Okay, let's go. Take all of it. bonus for going in there.
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas Show. The show with, in my opinion, which I respect, the best looking audience around. Somebody prove me wrong? And now the news. Word out of Camp Golf is that many NCR Rangers can expect redeployment in the near future. One anonymous soldier said it was part of a new strategy. Also in the headlines, unconfirmed reports say NCR General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority, and this move would not be unexpected. Those are our stories for this hour. This is Mr. New Vegas signing off.
That's where we gotta go.
I'm not going anywhere. My love for you is too strong. You know, sometimes the journey beats the destination. And especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle, and you meet some nice gals along the way.
Something to shoot at.
Coming from the north? Must be crazy to brave those roads.
What is this?
Outpost. Mojave Outpost. Watching a lot of nothing feels like a big Brahmin pen for caravans. They've been stopped for a while, waiting for the roads north to clear. Or their clearance papers to go through. Looks like you've walked away, so if you need to shake the dust off, head to the barracks at the bars there. Not much, but better than nothing.
Any work?
Nothing I know of. But if you've come from the north, means you can travel freer than most around here. Might check the barracks. Someone might need you to hoof it somewhere. Just be careful you go up on the roof. Got a sniper watching the road. If your gear's in need of repair, HQ's also worth checking out. Talk to Major Knight. He can help. Provided you got a pen and plenty of ink. Those two? Represents unification. Mostly good for shade. Won't do much else when the Legion reaches us.
I'll be going.
Watch yourself.
Yep. Okay, I need to get to these barracks that he speaks of. Hello. Talk to me on this side.
Hey there.
That's how you answer there.
Howdy.
Get up.
Hey there.
And that's how you answer. Okay. Screw on. You have anything I can pillage?
Welcome to our program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and each and every one of you is wonderful in your own special way. If you like news, you're gonna love our next segment. Refugees in Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legate took over at underperforming squad of troops by beating its commander to death in full view of everyone. The legate then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other nine tenths.
Sniper.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day.
She does like
if you don't mind walking a bit, and your eyes are good.
What's the pay?
The pay? The pay is a good goddamn thanks from the heart of the Republic. Just shitting you with the NCR line. Done wonders for morale around here. President Kimball keeps saying getting shot at is its own damn reward. Do this job for me, though. I'll do what I can. People know I hate most everyone, so if I put in a word for you, that's gold.
Okay, what's the
problem? I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find.
Why don't you go do it?
Got my post. Don't think I wouldn't go too. If troubles hit Nipton, town's got enough camping spots to rack up some easy kills. Not about to have Jackson bust my ass again, though. Even if I came back with Caesar's head, rather be sitting here than in a cell.
Yeah, I'll do it.
All right. Look at you. All fired up and ready to go. Wish the others around here had that kind of attitude.
Because I want to see some action.
Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. All right? Not much to tell. One of the worst posts in the NCR if you're looking to be anything more than a babysitter. Full up here, but just enough so we can't send out patrols. Gotta maintain a standing force. Jackson's orders. NCR's orders. Can't spare men for patrols or escorts, so caravans are backing up here like a Brahmin with a bottle in its ass. Typical NCR bullshit.
Any news from the west?
Kimball's Kimball. Not sure which end is his ass or his head. Caravan families are causing trouble. Big circle getting tense. The usual. Look, you want gossip? Go to the bar downstairs and listen to a whole lot of nothing. Me? I gotta keep watch, then fill out the daily log.
All right.
Mind yourself on the plank going down.
Binoculars. These might be worth it, though. Okay. Whatever. Oh, we picked up a quest. That's good. Let's go on down. Let's go into the barracks. Let's save it here, though. And we're going to the barracks in our next run.